Yes, we're taking you behind the scenes, behind the curtain, if you will, at the Quincy Community Theater, talking a little bit about what it takes to put on a production like 9 to 5, which opens this Thursday. I'm joined now by the director of the Quincy Community Theater, Lenny Bart. Tell me a little bit about the sets we see here behind me. This, of course, set back in 1979. What does it take to get all of these pieces onto the stage within 15 seconds? That's essentially what it is.
Really, and sometimes even less. If you look, we have a number of desks here. So 9 to 5 takes place primarily in an office building. So we have the boss's office, which is this large wagon in the background here. And then we have the secretary's bullpen, which are these other tables that you see here. As you can see, we have period phones and period typewriters to get them in.
How hard was that to find, by the way?
Well, we have a lot of it in stock, and then we just use social media quite often to reach out to friends. We have about 1,500 likes on our Facebook page, mm-hmm. so that helps us. We also then, let's say if we're in the office set is on stage, and then we're going to move into the smaller desks. We have four people moving this wagon, two people, this curtain would be flown in that's up above here, two people would have to page or hold the curtain open for it to come through, and then 15 people to bring in the five different desks that we have, two per desk and one per chair, all moving on, and so it is like a dance. It's all mm-hmm. choreographed to make sure that it happens and moves comfortably.
Well, coming up on the show, we are going to show you all sorts of behind-the-scenes things, especially there's this really cool Xerox machine from the 1970 period that you're going to want to see. Stick around for that coming up in the next hour or so.